This is the Financial News Network. I'm Christy Duffy. A class action suit against the Royal Bank of Scotland has been dismissed by a district judge in Manhattan. The judge said the shareholders who want to recover billions of pounds lost when the bank collapsed in 2008 cannot use U.S. courts to file claims when shares were bought in the U.K. For further updates, stay tuned. You're watching the Financial News Network. I'm Christy Duffy.